Bowling Green has never scored under 40 points against the Eagles in their history, and that didn't stop tonight. Ohio County just got demolished this evening. First drive of the Purples, Deuce Bailey finds Aiden Sandler in the back of the end zone, and more of the same. Jackson Smith, a simple curl route, breaks two defenders, finds the end zone. 57-0, the exact same score as last year, the final.